There we have a Rotabroach mag draw. That sounds a bit geary. Gears or bearings. Get under here and have a look. Magnet and motor's working anyway. Bearings aren't good there anyway. That's definitely not good. It's totally shot there. How do you know if a needle bearing's gone? They don't stay on. They're not worn out, they're dropping out everywhere. That's what you call a bad needle bearing. That had it kept running, would eventually would have eaten through this here sleeve. HK4. That's not much to go on. A wee bit of guesswork. HK4, good start. This is a 4016. Could be a 6. Looks good. Nice. Always nice when you have the right size needle bearing and stock. it's hot enough, it'll just drop on. Once she's on, let her sit there to cool. That'll tighten itself. This will shrink and tighten itself around that needle bearing. No need to bang that on at all. Nice one. New bearings. Sounds a lot better. Sorted.